Are you craving comfort food but want to keep it healthy? Well, today I'm going to make gluten-free, keto, dairy-free fried chicken and waffles. I'll post below the ingredients, but I marinated cut up chicken breasts with the seasoning mixture, and I replaced sour cream that was in the recipe with coconut cream to keep it dairy-free. And you can also use chicken tenders. I marinated this for about 5 hours. I would suggest at least 2 hours to overnight marinating your chicken. Then I pour here in 3 bowls almond flour. I whisk some egg and the coconut cream. And then in this bowl, instead of using real Parmesan cheese, I use the Follow Your Heart vegan Parmesan cheese. And then I dried up cauliflower to replace the pork rinds because I don't eat pork. So I sauteed and baked cauliflower until it got really dry. And then I mixed it together with all the seasoning here. All right, so this is gonna be the mixture to dip the chicken in. And then I'm gonna place it on a baking tray and place it in the oven. So let's get to it. All right, so you're gonna grab a piece of chicken here, and then what you're gonna start with first is the almond flour. You're gonna dip it in the almond flour. After the almond flour, you're gonna dip it in the egg, and then you're gonna finally dip it in the cauliflower rice seasoning Parmesan mixture, and you want to get it nice and covered here. And then you're gonna grab that piece of chicken and place it on your baking tray. And we're gonna do that until you've used up all the chicken here. As you can see here, I breaded all the chicken, and you can see that the cauliflower rice creates this texture so that it kind of looks like that fried, you know, chicken texture here. So this is the chicken, and then I'm about to stick it in the oven right now. Oh, I left my waffle maker in Kauai when I moved back to California. So I purchased these paleo waffles from Birch Benders. I love this brand. I use their pancake mix as well, their paleo pancake mix. So it was kind of perfect that they came out with the paleo ones. So I'm gonna stick them in the oven because I also don't have a toaster yet. So I'm gonna stick these in the oven for about 6 to 8 minutes while the chicken is cooking as well. So I took the chicken out and the waffles, and I plated them right here. I just layered the waffles on and then put about 2 pieces of chicken on each plate. I found this sugar-free maple syrup by Lakanto, one of my favorite brands, and it's perfect. It's sugar-free and keto, so perfect for my keto fried chicken and waffles. And there it is, the finished product, fried chicken and waffles.